Meat prices expected to rise after Rupture Farms disaster.
Soon, you might have to pay more to feed your family. That's right. Prices of all the usual food staples you've come to know and love are set to skyrocket after the destruction of Rupture Farms by the greedy CEO, Bollocks. Thanks to this glutton's greed, households are going to have to shell out more moolah when supply is down and demand is up. It's only a matter of time before this affects everyone, and prices expected to rise to an all-time high. Other factories are working double time to try and keep the cost of meat as low as possible for you, the consumers. But reports flooding in suggest that's not enough and the pain is coming. Will you be paying through the nose for your Paramite pies? It looks like it.
All of you, come with me.
We'll be
come
free.
With me now.
We're free. What's the plan?
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
What's that?
That's that. Back to my coffee break.
Yo.
Coming up with nothing.
This sway is invisible.
Here's something coming from down there. That's that. Back to my coffee.
Ugh!
Ha ha ha!